been receiving a lot of complaints about cars driving too fast. Maybe you can pay special attention to speeders?
Copy that. Hi there. I had to detain you because I saw you littering.
You clearly have too much time on your hands.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
So much money for such a small infraction.
Officer.
Here is a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
How are you?
Hey there. The reason I stopped you is because I saw you jaywalking.
I know, but I'm in a real hurry.
I'm writing you a ticket for jaywalking. That should be around $20.
I don't have that much money.
Please show me your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
It's fine. Have a nice day. Stopped you because I saw you littering.
You clearly have too much time on your hands.
Would you please show me your ID?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Proceed with the search. Please cooperate. I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
Why does it cost so much?
Thank you. were being detained because I saw you jaywalking.
I dropped my phone on the crosswalk and went back to get it before I got crushed by a car.
Please cooperate for a search procedure. I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm writing you a ticket for jaywalking. That should be around $20.
I don't have that much money.
I have to arrest you for having an open warrant.
What?
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
Cooperative and follow me to the patrol car.
I have no choice. Hi.
You're being detained because I witnessed you jaywalking.
No, officer. You're wrong.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Of course. There you go, officer.
You will be fined for jaywalking. Cost $25.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. You were being detained because I saw you jaywalking.
No, officer. You must be mistaken.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Please cooperate for a search procedure. I'm writing you a ticket for jaywalking. That should be around $20.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Detained you because I saw you littering.
Seriously? I did nothing wrong.
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. Kindly allow me to frisk you in case you have any illegal items. I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
So much money for such a small infraction.
Free to go. Enjoy your day.
Nice to see you, officer.
I've detained you because I saw you throwing litter on the ground.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Sure. There it is.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. I'll let you go with a verbal warning this time.
Oh, thank you.
You're good to go. Bye. I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you tell me what you saw?
I know how to drive. I was quite safe.
Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
Well, I have some pain, but I think I was lucky.
Okay, great. We need you to get to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that.
All right. Here's your accident report.
Some information is missing, though. No big deal.
You're under arrest for DUI. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Tell me what you saw.
That driver seems drunk, officer. You should look into it.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, let me see what I can do. Can you hear me?
It hurts. But I think I'm fine.
Okay, good. Can you walk on your own and come with me to the ambulance for further examination?
Yes. Let me stand up. I'll come with you.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I don't have that much money.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.
Please come with me to the patrol car. At your service, officer.
All right, here's your accident report.
Thank you so much, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.
Towing.
Please send a tow truck to my current location.
Okay, great. We need you to get to the ambulance anyway for further examination.
Stop!
Can you walk on your own?
Yes.
The reason you're being detained is because I saw you littering.
Where do you want me to put the trash? There isn't a single trash bin in the area.
I'm writing you a ticket for littering. That will be $25.
You're ruining my day.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
Please cooperate for a search procedure. You're good to go. Bye. Stopped you because I saw you jaywalking.
Everybody does that.
I'm issuing you a ticket for jaywalking. It should be about $25.
My lawyer will take care of it.
It's fine. Have a nice day. I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Can you describe what you saw?
That driver didn't use a turn signal and caused an accident, officer.
Let me know what you saw.
Experienced driver. Hey, I was driving normally, officer.
Yeah, but I feel dizzy.
You'd better accompany me for further diagnosis. Can you walk to the ambulance?
I'm just taking a sample
sure
to see
don't.
If you've been
I'll
drinking
try.
And driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Let me see. Can you hear me?
I'm still in shock, but I'm all right.
Okay, more shock than hurt. Can you make it to the ambulance on your own? You need to take a closer look.
Okay, Doc. I can manage, I think.
Here is a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Issuing you a ticket for failing to signal, which should be around $60 to $150.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
arrest you for DUI. Please cooperate.
What?
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
This is your accident report.
I think there's a good amount of information missing, but okay.
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I'll be arriving at your location soon. I'll take charge of the suspect, partner.
I'm charging you for not having valid insurance.
So much money for such a little infraction.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. Finished here, you're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need to wreck her at my current location, please.
Officer?
Sure.
Hello.
We'll be with you shortly.
I stopped you because I saw you jaywalking.
Maybe, but there wasn't any risk.
I'm issuing you a ticket for jaywalking. It should be about $25.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
Let me see your ID, please.
Yes, of course, officer. Here you go.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. You can leave now. Have a great day.
Hi.
Hey. You're being detained because I witnessed you jaywalking.
I don't agree with you, officer. The green light for pedestrians was on.
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
You will be fined for jaywalking, which will cost $25.
You're ruining my day!
Thank you. Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. I stopped you because I saw you littering.
No way! I always use a trash can.
Your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket for your expired ID. That should be between $75 and $150.
I don't have that much money.
I have to issue you a ticket for littering, which should cost you up to $25.
My lawyer will take care of it.
It's fine. Have a nice day. I had to detain you because I saw you littering.
You clearly have too much time on your hands.
You will be fined for littering, which will cost you $25.
Really? That is so much money!
Would you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer.
Your shift is over,
officer. There you go.
Enjoy your day. detained you because I saw you throwing litter on the ground.
I pay my taxes so that the local municipality can do its job.
I'm writing you a ticket for littering. That will be $25.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I need to do a search on you to see if you're carrying anything illegal.